Hello, and we're back. Still making our run towards northern Norway. I think we have a short haul. I'm not going to swear to it. Anyway, we're going to be carrying a Wirtgen W2100. Not a clue. I'll find out later. From Murmansk to Nikel, Russia. Have 16 hours and 21 minutes on the contract. Stand earn 7,068 euros. Oh, I do that. There it is. And then we got to do this to find out that we have a Mercedes-Benz Antos Classic Space MCAP 320. 326 horsepower, 1,700 newton meters of torque. Not a clue. Gearbox. Huh. 403. I think it's about time to spend some money. Okay, so with that being in mind, now let's see. Let's take a look at the world map for a second. There we are, Murmansk. And we're going all the way over here. And Nikel doesn't have anything, no discoverables. But there we are, Kirkens, Norway. And then make the run up to Longyearbyen. And whatever that other little town is there. Where'd it go? Moskush. And anyway, that's three cities that are left in. Oh, okay. Go back. Oh, well, we don't need this anyway. So, let's drive. What is this thing? Oh, okay. I know what it is. It's a asphalt remover, I think. It has like grinding pads there between the tracks. And like a little conveyor belt to go into a dump truck. That's what it is. Fairly large trailer. So let's back off a little bit. Let's get our picture here. Huh. Blast. Okay. Go back here for a second. Oh, here. Get that picture. Okay, go back here. Go back here. Okay, hey, wait a minute. So I gotta go around the fence. This is kind of a long trailer, so getting out of here might be just a titch. Well, I think we can do it. That's why it's parked over here. So, anyway, into the cab. Parking brake. Start the engine. It's 3:30 in the afternoon. Expected delivery time 7:30. So I think we'll just turn on the headlights. Who knows? Uh, 263 kilometers, a little over 4 hours travel time. Put in gear. Take off the parking brake. Yeah, we just need to come over here and avoid the little trees. We need to stay wide. may not get out with a trailer. Where's that fence? Okay, we cleared the fence quite well. All right. In fact, we just delivered here, I believe, our load of fuel. Okay. I figured since we were in Russia, I was going to download Jazzy Cat's Russian pack, but then I remembered when I downloaded it before, everywhere you went, you saw little Russian cars everywhere, parking lots. Stop. How much does this thing weigh? 36 tons. No wonder I was coming down that hill. What? Now, you had your blinker on. What's the deal? Hopefully there aren't a lot of hills in this run. Or we may have a little bit of a problem. I guess we got a clear. I think we're a little underpowered for this. What is that thing wiggling around? Oh, it's a flag. Yeah, I don't think we're ever going to see 100. gonna set the cruise control for right there. Oh, whoa! It may take us a little longer, but oh, nice little pull-off spot there to look over the lake. Uh-oh. I'm looking at the road ahead. I'm wondering. Uphill adventure. Oh, where are we? Yep. Come on. Ninth gear is going to pull this. I was going to insist on staying in it. Automatic, it doesn't want to over rev into a, wants to get into the higher gears as fast as it can. Surprised that nobody's tried to get around me. So, did this have a retarder? We'll soon see. No. Now, this is scaring me. Oh. Well, sorry. Yeah, that would have been a rude surprise. Not be paying a little more attention. Come flying down that hill. Okay, well, this may take a little while. As a matter of fact, well, I hope I'm not stuck. See, I did there? I did something polite. You know, I was bussing there, but still. Yeah, this truck's just a little. Oh, I don't know. Not as bad as the year old, but. It's just slightly underpowered for the load. What's this? This is the gray road up there. I thought it was like a wall or something, and now what? Okay, if you guys gotta keep stopping. What's going on over this side? Thank you. there's a... Oh, junkyard. Well, rather impressive accident there. Sat there for a really long time and waited for everybody to drive past, or I just got out here and go slow. And I'm floored. That's, I can't give it any more fuel. Roads, they're going to be well, that one place where we turned off, that was probably from frost or freeze or whatever. Freeze and thaw and No. Now this guy behind me got all excited because there was gap opening and maybe he can get up the speed limit or closer to. Oh, look at this, all nice, fresh paved. In a 90 degree corner. Well, once again, find some place to pull over. Let traffic go by. Kind of surprised that nobody's passing. Not in a wide enough area there to... It's too uneven. Okay. Doesn't look like you're gonna try to take advantage of it, so. Well, I have to. Yeah, fairly steep hill. What was that? Grab the truck backwards. Oh yeah. Mr. Photographer. I don't know what those signs are. The number of vehicles behind me, I am looking for someplace to pull over, let them by. But oh, there was a spot. They have two lanes going down the hill, but only one lane going up. He's kind of the opposite of that, so the trucks and things. Ah, we gotta drop down into there to deliver the load. Sure do. Remember, I was one of these Mercedes going, oh, we're going all over the place. Doing like 50. Oh, no. I bet these guys will be happy. Well, not him. This was a nice drive. I enjoyed this. Well, sort of. Except for scaring the bejeebers out of myself a couple of times. It was a scenic drive. Wasn't fast. But that's all right. Nickel discovered. Cones and stuff all over the place, and I'm in the wrong lane. And so, if you liked the video, if you enjoyed it, thumbs up. 70. Hell, what's going on here? Oh, shut up. Wrong way. Well, the tires I got caught on, not the wood pile or dirt pile. It's not going to give you a break, are you? Huh. All this and I can't get in. Well, maybe they'll drive by. No, hell no. Absolutely not. Yeah, well. So close. There we are. She knew where I was going. Huh. I don't have enough oomph to get up. I might. Oh, trailer's too big. I can't get in. Huh. Well, let's see. Yep. Huh. Well. Can't get up that little piece right there. Huh. Oh, I might actually be able to park this. I was thinking I wasn't going to be able to do that. Oh. Okay. How are we doing anyway? No, we're doing okay. There we are. Done. Put the parking brake on. Take it out of here. Detach our trailer. Now remember, also too, if you want to keep following what I'm doing, subscribe. Comments are greatly appreciated. I was even able to do that. No damage. That was surprised me. Job completed. Excellent. A Wirtgen W2100 delivered from Murmansk, Nikel, 267 kilometers, 7 hours 19 minutes, 133.5 liters of fuel. Oh, 7,068 euros, 413 experience points. Puts me less than 150 experience points away from level 23. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. This was an interesting drive. I really like the scenery of this one. Thank you for watching. And that's going to be the end of this video.